Juliet, is the sun? Arise, fair sun, and kill the envious moon, who is already sick and pale with grief, that thou, her maid, art far more fair than she. Thank you very much. Well, once again, they forgot to announce the auditions for the winter musicale, Juliet and Romeo, written by our very own Kelsey Nelson. Kelsey, stand up and take a bow. It's a delicious neo-feminist adaptation of Shakespeare's classic tragedy of star-crossed lovers with three, count them, three tap numbers. By thinking outside the box, Kelsey has brilliantly swapped out a tragic ending with a happy one in which the two lovers both live and move to Albuquerque. It's simply bursting with sword fights, meddling parents and teenagers caught in the grip of forbidden love. If you kids can't relate to that, I'll eat my gong. Now, there'll be single auditions for our supporting role and chorus, as well as pair auditions for our two leads.
George,
Mr. Danforth, this is a place of learning, not a football court. Save your millennial fricatives for someone of your own primitive aesthetic. Thank you. This year, as always, the drama club faces a dearth of male participants. So please, come in and audition. I'm offering you the chance to spread your wings into bold new horizons. I'm offering you the timeless allure of the grease paint, the magical power of the Kleiglite. All right, I'm offering extra credit. The dreaded cell phone symphony returns to our crucible of learning. Sharpay and Ryan Evans, your phones, please. And I'll see you in detention. We have zero tolerance for cell phones during class, so get to know each other at detention. Phone, please. And welcome to East High, Miss Montez. Bolton, I see your phone is involved. Splendid, we'll see you in detention as well.
No, that's not even a possibility. Miss Darbus, Your Honor, sir, we have practice after school and twice in the day.
That's 30 minutes for you too, Danforth. Count them.
That can be tough a chance, but we can't count that high.
Taylor McKessie, 35 minutes,
but I've never had detention in my life.
Oh, well then, Happy New Year! This ain't my first rodeo, kiddies. Shall the carnage continue? Ah, saved by the bell. You may collect your phones after detention. Have a wonderful day!